installing a lock position switch. Remove the top cover. Remove the PCIe riser assembly. Hook the lock position switch onto the pin and then push it slightly to the left. Fasten the screw. Carefully route the cable and connect it to the connector.